Okay, my neighbor showed up and he wanted us to do some work on his tractor. He wanted us to oil up his little wheels on the back, and we did that and got them working. And now he wants us to build him a little step. So Brandon wanted to do some cutting and welding today, so he's going to take his grinder and he's going to grind this shaft right here on each side, so that he just takes off just about an eighth of an inch or so, maybe a little less. So, and you only have to go about that far.
Okay.
So, about an inch off each side. I mean, not an inch, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
And if you're more if it's more comfortable to you to move that handle, you can. I'll leave that up to you.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna,
if you'd rather have it on the other side, just unscrew it and put it on the other side.
I'm gonna figure out how I'm gonna do it so it doesn't shoot out at me.
Well, it won't hurt you much. Sparks don't hurt that much.
All right. That you looks, want more
that,
than that?
That might be enough on that side.
Alright, yeah, let me get the... I didn't get much up here.
Yeah, just wait. Just keep your head back out of the spark area, you know.
Alright.
Or whatever. You want to go test fit it and see if you took enough?
Yeah. I don't think I did enough on this side. Let me do a little more.
Yeah. I'm going to go get a camera stand while you work on that. When you get it where you like it, just test it and see if it'll go over that bolt and fit up in that channel. See, what we're doing is that little channel that he's grinding on, we're going to make it up inside of there. If you can see that. I think you can. Right up in here. And then we're going to come off this bolt back here. We're going to come down and put a step, so that my neighbor can step up onto a step as he steps up onto the tractor, because it's getting harder for him to get his leg up that high. How's that coming, buddy?
Nope, almost there. Not quite. There we go.
How about that for a pretty fit?
Ba-bam.
Okay, take that nut and just screw it on there, and let's just kind of hold it in place, and we'll just finger tight it. And what we'll do is we'll put one in that back one, and then we'll work ourselves into a pattern.
Take this glove off. You need a certain amount of dexterity for this.
Well, that's what mechanical work is all about. It's all about twisting. It's all about having your way with metal, basically. Well, not necessarily mechanical work. Fabricating is, and fabricating's fun. I love to have my way with metal. Mechanical work sometimes is about coaxing things off and on again.
There we go.
Without breaking them.
All right.
Now, on the back side here, what I'm going to do is take something like this and put it right through that hole. That will go right there, and that will go right there. That way we have a cut. We aren't attaching it to any of the sheet metal necessarily. And what we're going to do is, when you get a magic marker and put a mark on there, we're going to bend it and weld it.
Then,
I'm going to have to get a magic marker.
Get a magic marker.